If you got a C6 Corvette, we can definitely help you out, assuming your lights look like this. What happens is the lights just start breaking down, the lenses start losing their protective abilities, and essentially you have a breakdown of the exterior lens. This not only ages the front of the vehicle, it really, really hampers lighting performance. You lose a lot of performance when the light is shining through essentially a diffused piece of plastic instead of a nice clear one. And I think the biggest thing is that it just looks terrible and makes the vehicle look older than it really needs to be. So we're going to be replacing these lenses with brand new aftermarket assemblies. It'll restore the performance and make everything look brand new again. So stay tuned and we'll show you the results in a little bit. Here is what one of the lights looks like split open. I've taken the time to remove the cold glue. It's a permaseal. It's a one-time use sealant. It doesn't really get squishy or anything like that. Once it hardens, that's about it. So we'll be reinstalling a headlight sealant, which is called a butyl rubber sealant. It's a headlight grade sealant that does actually soften with heat, and the light is more serviceable if needed in the future. But after we're done installing the new lenses, there's no need to go back into the assembly. It's just the type of sealant that is used. But the channels are cleared out of this sealant. It gets dug out. It's got to be, you know, 98% clean essentially in order to have a good surface for bonding with the new sealant. And that way everything is consistent and you don't have any introduction of water or any kind of moisture issues inside the assembly. But we'll show you how everything looks in a little bit. And this one is getting ready to reseal. You can see the sealant is just filled up right to the top, and it's a soft sealant. And once the lens goes in, it'll ooze out. We'll take care of any excess. And this will look as good as new once everything's all set. So here are the completed headlights with the new lenses. You can actually see into the housings now, because before you couldn't even really tell that they were color matched, but these Corvettes come color matched to the body, the inside of the headlight assemblies, which is really cool. And this will improve performance. It'll just make it look so much better once it's on the vehicle. Definitely looking forward to seeing some pictures of that. But if you guys have any questions, email us, check out the product listing below. We can definitely get you set up if you are in need of some new lenses for your Corvette.